Okay, so I thought I might as well show you guys the dock we're building. This is actually just the walkway right now, and Mom, as you can see,
let me look.
I'll let you watch it when I'm done, okay? I can't show you my son because he's sitting on his little potty. We're working on potty training, so he's out here with us. But yeah, my husband's been using his John boat to work out on the end of the dock because it's too deep for him to work. But our old dock used to be over here, and this was the dock that was here when we moved in, and it had a platform, a floating platform on it. But it was just, I mean, you can even see on this one that it started just going bad. And it's really shallow over here, so we wanted to move it over here. So this is going to be our walkway. It's 12 foot. And then probably next year we'll put our platform out, and it's going to be, it's not going to be a floating platform like the old one. So I just kind of wanted to show you the progress. I can't show you him because he's carrying his toilet. So yeah, and it's deep enough over here, and we've been swimming already, just walking into the lake. And but we don't like walking through the mud and muck, and so we're really excited to at least get this walkway out, because this weekend we're having family over for Memorial. And then we're probably gonna cut this down or trim it off. I'm not sure exactly what we're doing here. This we're gonna have to wait to take out until the winter. Actually, that's just what my husband tells me. I don't know why we have to wait till winter, but he said he's gonna take it out this fall or winter. Ooh. And then so over here we have some limbs we need to clean up before this weekend, and I need to mow through here when he's done with everything. And then we have our hammock here, and then so yeah, we're gonna trim this stuff down a bit. My husband has like a crappie bed over here. So once it all gets cleared out, it'll look great. And then I think he's gonna add another board under this board, and then we're gonna fill it with river rock. So because it's kind of a step up, and we don't want anyone's foot going through there. But these are all our deck boards. So those are gonna go on top, and I'm hoping we'll be finished today, if not really close. And if I pull you guys around here, that we're reusing the ladder from our old dock. We will replace it eventually when we get the platform out. You can see I have to mow down here. I mowed the rest of the yard today though. And the garden's looking really good. So yeah, he's cutting he had to cut longer poles for out here. So I'll show you guys how he gets on the boat and balances very well, I might add, to pound those posts in. So this is where we're at now, and he's cutting, you could probably hear him cutting the boards, the posts for the end right now. So, all right, I'll keep you guys updated. Okay, so I thought while he's getting those posts cut, because this one was too short for out at the end, I kind of show you how we did this. So these are like decking ground spikes, and you bolt the 4x4s into them, and then he put the 4x4 in, and you can see he pounded it down into the ground here. And then so he did that on the two out here, and the store ran out of those ground posts. So what he's doing for the last two out on the end is actually cutting the spikes into the post itself. And this one ended up being too short, so we couldn't use that one. And then he's gonna lag bolt. Two lag bolts here, two lag bolts here, so on and so forth for each post. And then yeah, so we got 8 foot decking boards, so we should be able to cut them in half and have enough for that. And then, yeah, so it'll be really exciting. And when he gets those other posts down here, I'll show you guys kind of how he's getting them in the ground. Okay, out on the boat, here is the end post he's gonna be putting in. Carefully without falling over. Hold on. Just trying to get it straight in the corner.
Glad I left the 10 foot.
It's a process. Excuse you. Had to get into the water to help him get them in, but then he just lag bolted them in after they were level, and now he's cutting them down flush. We have a little boy in the water as well. I'll come in a minute. After he cuts all of these off, he's gonna put a center board in, a center support board down the middle. Alright, so I've had to help a little bit get into the water, so I couldn't film it all, but as you can see, we got this center board in, and that's just for a little extra support. And now we are putting the deck boards on. So that's pretty exciting. Is that exciting? They don't care. It took him a while to do it all, and you'd think, okay, just put the post in, make a frame, put the deck boards on, but it took a while. And you can see he lag bolted all the boards on the posts. So, and we're doing just a slight overhang on either side. Okay, so I did forget to mention, he's using, what's that called?
Square. Quick square.
A what?
Quick square.
A quick speed square?
Speed square.
What?
Speed square.
Speed square?
Yep.
A speed square for the spacing in the boards. Lining the boards up. Only got to measure the first board, and then the rest should follow. It's pretty handy. Okay, so due to lack of math skills, we don't have enough boards or screws. Actually, we had enough boards, and these right here were just short of being long enough for these. So I told him that those could be used for a project that I decide that he can make for me, and he said no. I guess he wants them for something. What are you gonna do with those boards?
Whatever you want.
Whatever. I just told him you said you that they were for you.
Whatever you want. Whatever your heart desires.
Yeah, right. So we had exactly enough screws to screw down all those boards. So even if we were to have had all the boards, we wouldn't have had enough screws. So.
So I think you did bad math.
Did I do the math or did you?
I think you did. Let's agree to disagree.
Okay. So, I will not be finishing this video tonight because one of us did bad math.
You finish the video, I'll finish the doc later.
So I'll show you guys the finished product whenever we get the rest of our boards, which we're going to get done by this weekend because everyone's coming over. But let's get up here. It's super sturdy, like there's no movement at all. So yeah, we literally got only halfway out, but we're excited. So we're back at it again this morning. My husband went to the lumber yard and got more deck boards and screws, because we ran out of screws too, and I think he's gonna finish it this morning. Are you?
Yeah.
He's gonna finish it this morning. All right, so here is the finished product. We reused the ladder from our old dock, and we have that bolted up there. We need to put one more board across the bottom here to help support the dock when you climb up it, or the ladder when you climb up it. And as you can see, we've already been in the water, because it's all wet and a little bit muddy. But, so next year, before the summer season, we're going to expand this walkway a bit and bring it over. And then, so our, actual dock platform will be like an L, and then we'll move the ladder from here on this side. So that'll be really cool, but we're just doing this one this year, because it works, and you can jump off the end and not touch the bottom. But next year we will have the rest of the L shape on here, for laying out and stuff like that. So, all right, pretty exciting, and we'll be using it this weekend when our family comes over.